Franklin and Lamar. This nigga must got the baby. Is that Chloe's Lamar?
Yeah.
The Kardashians.
And all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga?
Oh, wow. We can steal one. I don't know.
You gonna call this or what?
I guess I'll take the white one. Why not?
Oh, you falling hard with the drop top,
huh? Nice.
I might just be.
Lower, raise the roof.
It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving. Oh, it's like that, nigga?
Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh come on, the fucking truck's in my way. Oh no, we're gonna fail our first mission. Come on. Visibility, what's this? Everything's slow-mo. Special ability bar can be filled by driving against traffic, narrowly avoiding collisions. Huh. Ah! Whoa! Oh, no! Oh, my God. Holy shit.
Alright.
Shit, did I fail? Oh, my God. Alright, guys. Sorry about that. I gotta practice my driving. Oh man. All right.
Come on.
Maybe we'll take the red one this time. I don't know.
Damn. This nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah. And all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga?
All right, I'll take this one again. Whatever.
Oh, you balling hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, right, nigga?
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow.
There we go.
Your bitch ass.
What? Oh, my God.
Hey, look out for yourself, dog. Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck.
Shit.
They got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
Shit, where'd he go? This way? Get the hell out of my way. Move.
Hey, you don't see me driving here?
I'm gonna lose him. There we go. Oh shit, I killed the guy. Oh man.
Down this dirty motherfucker.
Yeah, whatever you
say. Oh shit. Get back in the car. Oh my god, no. Oh my god, we're failing already. The car got stuck. It's not my fault. What the hell did I hit? Like a newsstand? It's not my fault. I flipped over. Oh my god. So X or R1 is the handbrake. I will use X, I guess. I mean, do I have to start? Oh my god. Start all over.
Come on.
Oh, that's how you pick weapons. All right. I'm gonna pick the red car this time.
This must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, right, nigga?
Like that?
Bobby Big Dick on a nigga, huh?
Shit, for real, homie? Damn, this motherfucker got Robo Roof and everything, nigga.
He should have paid the Nizzo.
Man, you got to grind to keep that shit. Now it's back on us.
Hell yeah, I want to see what it do. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone, Long.
Oh, it's like that? Show, all right, homie.
I'm not very good at driving so far. I don't. Does that like automatically make me follow him? All right. Yeah. I wish I knew that X was the handbrake before.
Hey, remember we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon.
So I guess the yellow one is his special ability, and the other two are theirs.
About to dock my bag in.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good. Hey, open up, homie. Give me some room.
You want room? Go lose some weight with your fat ass.
All right. Come on. Gotta do this time.
Hey, be careful!
Right!
Shit, cool, homie.
Oh, come on.
Whatever you say.
Get the hell out of my way. I hit him again. At least we made it down here this time.
I'm schooling your ass, boy.
Yeah. Oh, watch out. Nice. All right. A little jump there. Whoa.
Left here.
Fine.
Oh shit. Almost spawned.
You little dick niggas do like them little cars.
Shit, I heard you talk, homie. You big everywhere except where it counts.
Fool, knock it off. How about we let Tanisha decide that?
She definitely ain't dumb enough to fuck with your ass.
No.
Alright, Los Santos. Good morning, y'all. Let's roll one up and hit it.
Oh my god, boss.
Los Santos, wait to bank, y'all. Let's get one in the air.
Alright. Headlight mode. Oh shit. This guy's backing out.
They doing the same shit that us was doing 30 years ago, man. Y'all gangsters ain't gangsters. The real gangsters are popping.
Never mind, I thought that's where we were gonna go. The parking garage.
Got this 80s played out stunt double in this old frumpy ass school teacher.
I'm gonna make a withdrawal, homie.
You dumb motherfucker, that's the Union Depository.
Where the hell are we going? To allow Marietta Security Consulting to expand domestic. I think we made it. My car's all messed up. His is fine.
What you going slow the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit.
Oh shit, the one time. Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
Oh shit. Lose the cops. Oh shit. How do I get out of this parking garage? Parking lot. Oh shit. Wanted level shown by numbers. Radar flashes blue and the cops can see you. On our site, the wanted starts to flash and the cones appear on the radar to show the area they're searching. Alright. Whoa. Oh my god, these tracks. Oh shit. Oh my god, how am I gonna lose them? Get the hell off me! Oh my god.
look out for folks like me.
Oh shit, I pressed the wrong button. Oh god. Oh my god, it's not going well. I don't want that. I was pressing freaking circle instead. I don't know where the hell I'm going. Oh my god. This is I'm failing at this. I can't lose him. Oh my god, I don't know how to drive in this game. Handbrake sucks. I'm trying to drive like Saints Row or something. Alright, I'm just gonna go straight. Alright, I think I lost him. Oh, I see. Alright, I think I did it. Alright, man. Am I gonna lose him or what? Just driving all? Incognito.
Hey, this your boy DJ Pooh in the house. What's for dinner, y'all?
Nice, okay. Take the car back to the dealership. Finally. Oh my god, sorry guys. I had to do that like 10 times. Holy shit. I gotta get better at driving. I was pressing freaking circle to use the handbrake and it was like to change the camera. Alright man, here we go. Which one is it? Alright. We made it. This is Simon's car dealership. Frank could come here to pick up missions. Alright? Awesome.
I don't get you, bro. You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bro? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
What?
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he real to me and he gonna get all this full of money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go.
Hey, Simeon.
I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
Sorry, man. I messed up your car.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough?
Let's see what's gonna happen.
And show me.
Sure. Okay.
How about we fall through, homie?
Get in my car. What are they doing in here?
What's going on, my dude?
Excellent. Now, listen to the quality of the stereo. No, it's too much for you. You need a compact.
Whoa, no way, man. Compact? I'm a high roller. SUV guy? I just need time to think.
This is the problem. Only the weak use their brains. The strong use their balls.
Oh, wow. They're still talking.
I should charge you for my time. How much I save per month? Double it.
Whoa. Hey, I want it, okay? I just don't have much collateral.
We take a cash deposit and your word you can meet the weekly payments.
Weekly? I thought it was monthly payments.
Is that it? Wow.
Weekly, monthly, it doesn't matter. You are not a serious customer.
Whoa. I'm serious, bro. Deadly.
Church.
Bro, show me where to sign.
Franklin, you are not in sales. Please.
Oh, okay, there we go.
Whoop.
I guess I don't get in this car. Each playable character has their own unique vehicle. I guess it's this one for me. Go to Franklin's house, alright? Nice. View Franklin's skills. Driving, lung capacity, flying, stealth, strength, shooting, special. Alright, driving's his specialty. Alright. Looks like his stealth and flying are pretty shitty, and his shooting.
Prone and sexy bitch, if I ain't got a fat peas eye.
Who are you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise, with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
What are they talking about? Alright, guys, get the hell out of my way. Alright, look at this guy. Alright, where does he live? This looks like the old San Andreas hood right here.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
Oh wow, I have to actually park.
Hey, get it!
Alright, save vehicles by parking them in the garage. Good old GTA. Alright, am I not in the garage?
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got. You get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with. Nigga.
What?
Barbershop's now available. I guess that's how they tie in me getting a haircut.
Y'all telling me?
Flashing house on the radar shows the location of this house. Progress can be saved here.
Get on out of here.
Sit on the couch to watch TV and try other activities. Franklin's health can be restored by walking over health packs or eating food from vending machines and shops. Sleeping on the bed will save the game and advance time. Alright, once again, good old GTA stuff. Save progress at any time off mission using the quick save button on the phone. Alright. So I don't have to come back to the house then. If I don't want to. Clothes can be changed at your wardrobe. Should I do that? Mission passed. Alert. Autosave slot already contains. Blah, blah, blah. Save done. Yep. Nice. Not a scratchy. Okay. On passing mission, you reward score on the mission challenges. Missions can be replayed to obtain better scores. Mission results cannot be uploaded to Rockstar Social Cloud or saved. Whatever. Winner. I think we're good with that mission. It's just a tryout, even though I failed it a bunch of times. Right. How do I access my wardrobe here? Alright. That one looks pretty good. Yeah, I'm feeling this one. Nice.
I'ma have a gentleman calling later. So make yourself
Can I chill and watch TV? How do I sit down? Stand in front of the TV. There we go.
Are you cooking for me tonight, boy?
Change the channel. Change the volume. Stop watching to smoke and stand up. Let's smoke. Just chillaxing. Right. Smoking a bowl, watching the show. Cartoons or whatever. Let me change the channel. Maybe I can't while I'm smoking. What the hell is that? Vice City. Nice. Reference.
Man, that weed
is strong.
Oh damn, I'm high now. Oh no.
Just like me. Strong.
Let's see what else is on.
Dead.
Tough motherfucker. More cartoons. Fuck
with. Nobody fucks with. Because nobody likes.
That's only these two things, I guess. Alright, let's get out of here. Where'd she go? I didn't even know she got up. Let's see what else is in this house. Some health over here. I guess the green one is my health meter, I'm guessing. The yellow is my special. Oh, what's that? Drink a beer? Alright, cool. What else can we do? Go out here? Nope. Nothing in my closet, I guess. What about like upstairs or something? Bathroom? It's my room. Can I get, is there like an upstairs to this house? I don't know. It's another bedroom. Where did she go? Did she just leave the house? Alright, whatever. How about we go to sleep and save, maybe?